Good morning, everyone, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Right now, I'm currently starting, I think, my third Manhattan vlog, and it is our fourth full day here in Manhattan. Right now, it is currently around 8 a.m., and we just got ready for the day. We are going to head to the huge Starbucks Reserve, kind of near Chelsea Market. It's massive. It's like the Reserve Roastery that's like kind of 20,000 something square feet. And we're going to get breakfast there this morning, which is gonna be super fun. So we're gonna be walking there right now. We're in Tribeca, staying with Megan's uncle. And we're gonna walk up to the Starbucks Roastery. So a little bit of a walk and then have some breakfast there. And then afterward, I think we're gonna walk the High Line and then we're going to explore Chelsea a little more and have lunch at Chelsea Market. And then we're gonna head to Midtown in the afternoon. So we have another full day planned, but I'll quickly show you guys my outfit. So I have on this super cute like white t-shirt tie dress that's from Vince. I got it yesterday in Soho. It's a really nice thick material and it just ties. And yeah, I'm super excited.
Like pistachio croissant and an oat milk latte, and they come in these super cute cups. And then Megan got a ham and cheese croissant, and then what, ice cream coffee or what?
Shaken espresso avocado, which is like ice cream and espresso.
Yeah, and we're sitting down here and it's super fun. So breakfast at the Starbucks Reserve, which is super cool. It was massive and we loved like the lighting and the ambiance of the place, and it was super fun. And right now we're headed walking to the High Line, and we're going to just walk the High Line right now. It's around 10 a.m. We're trying to figure out how to get to the front of the High Line. And then we walked around the mall a little bit just to kind of get in some air conditioning. It was super nice. None of the stores were open yet though. And now we're back on the High Line and we're going to walk it all the way to the end and then go back into Chelsea area. We want to grab lunch at Chelsea Market and go around a couple of the stores there. Hey guys, we made it to the end of the High Line. Chelsea, and right now we're on a pretty long, oh my God. Right now we're gonna take a really long walk to Rockefeller Center. We'll see if we make it the whole way because it is pretty hot outside. Market to Rockefeller Center. It took us around an hour and 15 minutes and we're absolutely exhausted. Unfortunately, Rockefeller Center is under construction and so we were gonna go sit in the underground area, but there is no seating and it's totally under construction, like I said, which really stinks. So we're gonna try to find a coffee shop. There's a Blue Bottle a little bit away, kind of near St. Patrick's Cathedral, that I think we're gonna go sit in because we just wanna sit. That's all we wanna do right now. Lotte Palace, but this lobby is so gorgeous. I absolutely love it. Finishing up at Saks. Megan bought a little Alice and Olivia top. Yeah, and right now we are leaving Saks and we are going to take the subway to Washington Square Park and then walk the rest of the way to Soho to go to a cute restaurant called Ruby's, which the lady working at Veronica Beard recommended to us yesterday when we were shopping in Soho. So we're gonna head there for dinner. It's like an Australian place. And yeah, we're very excited. It's around 6:30 right now and we're just about to leave Saks. And it's so pretty in this store. Day in Manhattan. Tomorrow we leave. We have an evening flight and so we're going to try to make the most of today. Last night we went to Ruby's in Soho, which was super cute, and then we went and sat on the little mezzanine sunset like rooftop area of Megan's uncle's apartment on the 19th floor, and it was really pretty at night.
Right now it is almost around 8 a.m. and we're going to head to the Magnolia Bakery near Columbus Circle to get breakfast. They have like the best banana pudding and I'm planning on getting that for breakfast. And then afterward, we'll probably walk through the Upper West Side and Central Park. And then for lunch, we have reservations at Sarabeth's, which is the South Central Park location. So we'll have lunch there at noon. And then after, I think we might want to go to the MoMA. And I'm wearing this cute like puff sleeve dress that has a high neck. It's from the brand Love the Label. Bakery, and I got the banana pudding, which I've been wanting this entire trip, so that was super fun. And right now we are just walking along the park on the Upper West Side and just enjoying, because I really haven't seen the Upper West Side very much. It's very cute. For our lunch reservation at noon, but we have like a while until then, so we're just going to walk through the park and check everything out. Walking on. Do you remember what street it was? 81st. 81st? Yeah, oh, it was 81st.
Yeah.
And beautiful, beautiful houses. And right now we're walking past the American Museum of Natural History. And we are headed all the way down back to Columbus Circle. We walked all the way up to 81st Street. And now we're headed back along the park. But today has been wonderful and we're really, really enjoying this walk. So the Upper West Side has been super fun so far.
Yeah.
And we have been loving exploring. Table overlooking the park, which was so fun, right on the street, and we got to people watch, which was great. Megan got a burger and I got a cinnamon roll and we really enjoyed it. And now we are headed to go to the MoMA and we're having an appointment for 2:30.
or that's when our tickets are for. And I'm super excited. Have you ever been to the MoMA? Meg has never been to the MoMA, but it's one of my favorite museums. It's really, really neat. And so that's where we're headed right now. With Megan's aunt and her cousins for dinner tonight at PJ Clarke's in Brookfield Mall. So we've been there a couple times and it's super beautiful on the Hudson River. So we're going to there for dinner tonight for 5:30. It's a pretty early dinner, but we have some fun plans that we want to do after. We want to make sure we go to Levain, I don't know how to say it, because we've been really wanting to go there and it's been closed every time we try to go.
Don't get me down.
Having dinner at PJ Clarke's, and right now we are headed to go to Levain Bakery in NoHo because we've been wanting to go for this whole trip.